What's up, guys? Welcome to Q&A Mondays. I'm Thad Barnette. Today, we're looking at the differences between PVDF and SMP paint warranties for metal roofing products specifically. Today, to help me out, I've got Jeff Hock from the Sheffield Metals Technical Department. Thanks for being here, Jeff.
Yeah, thanks for having me, Thad.
So we're talking about the differences between a couple different paint warranties. Sheffield mainly deals in metal systems that have PVDF paints or SMP paints. So why are there different warranties for those two different types?
Yeah, so there's different warranties because they're two different products. They got two different sets of performance criteria and how they're measured. So, you know, that's why we got to provide a specific warranty for depending on the product you pick.
So when I hear people talk about paint warranties or reference paint warranties, they'll say something like, oh, this system has a 40-year paint warranty. So what does that really mean? And is there any more information that someone would need to know beyond that?
Yeah, so whenever you hear a warranty, they're going to promote the longest part of that warranty, right? So both of these warranties do have a 40-year coverage on them for film adhesion, saying that the paint's not going to crack, chip, or peel. Paint's going to stay on the metal, and that's covered for 40 years. But you get into color retention, chalking, fading, things like that, then it's a 30-year coverage on the product. It is 40 years, but for film adhesion only, 30 years for color retention and chalking.
Okay. And this is the reason why, you know, in our other warranty content, I always say make sure you're reading and understanding the full documentation, because you don't want to go into your purchase thinking, oh, I have a 40-year warranty, the color is going to look exactly the same for 40 years no matter what. You want to make sure you understand what that means.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, any warranty, there's always fine print, right? There's always exclusions. There's always, you know, specific details to the coverage that's provided. This is pretty industry standard as far as warranty language goes, but it's always good to know what's exactly covered. And then if you have questions, you can bring it up before you purchase a product, you know, and get better educated on what your warranty actually entails.
All right, so let's cover the similarities between the PVDF and SMP warranties. I know the first similarity is that top line film adhesion length, that 40-year length. You know, what else do we have?
Yeah, correct. So film adhesion, 40 years, color retention, chalking, 30 years. All of your exclusions are going to be pretty much the same, right? You know, no dissimilar metals. It's not going to cover acts of God. One of the big ones that's good to be aware of is that, you know, this paint warranty covers a bunch of different material types. So it's the same paint warranty if you have a galvalume roof, if you have an aluminum roof. So it's all under that one blanket. But one of the exclusions that people might miss is that if your project's located within 1,500 feet of salt water, this warranty is not going to apply, even if you're using it on aluminum. That's good to know. You might be using the proper material for a coastal environment, but this warranty still isn't going to apply on that product. On the PVDF warranty side, we do offer a coastal warranty for the PVDF painted systems in aluminum only. That warranty is 35 years. And it's a little bit lower because, you know, salt water is abrasive. And, you know, depending on the salt water environment you're in, it could be a lot more or a lot less. All the exclusions are pretty much the same. If you have a problem and you need to submit a claim, those are all around pretty much the same logistics as far as how that goes. Pretty common in terms of length of coverage, type of exclusions, areas that it could be installed in. These warranties are good for the continental United States, Alaska, Hawaii, and Canada. If you have a project down in the Caribbean, we have a whole separate warranty for that. Again, because different geographic location, different requirements.
So what about the differences between the two warranties?
So the main differences that you're going to have is the chalking and the fading. Fading is color retention, how long it's going to look like the original color that you bought. And chalking is the paint breaking down and creating that white residue that you sometimes see, like if you rub up against the door on a storage unit, things like that, you get that white chalk on you. Those are going to be the two main differences in the performance of the product and what's covered. So for a PVDF paint system, you have a fade rating of 5 and a chalk rating of 8. It's all measured in delta units. When it comes to fade, the lower the number, the better. When it comes to chalking, the higher the number, the better. And it's done on a 1 to 10 scale. PVDF paint systems have really good color retention and they have really good chalking resistance. So on the Weather XL system or the SMP painted system, you have a chalk of 6, which is 2 less than the PVDF. And you have a fade of 7, which is 2 less than the PVDF. And while that might sound really similar, talking about fade, when you look at the delta units on color change, it can be pretty significant. Same thing with the chalking. That's your paint breaking down. And, you know, the faster it breaks down, the less it's going to retain the color, you know, and the more differences you might see.
So while the time period is the same for both SMP and PVDF for that chalk and fade, the amount that they are allowed to change over that given time frame is different.
Correct. You know, I mean, listen, film adhesion, paint stain on the metal is obviously huge, right? You know, that you could have the best color retention in the world. If it's not staying attached, it doesn't do you any good. So film adhesion is obviously a big part of long-term metal roofing, having a roof that's going to last. And depending on the color you pick, can make a big difference in what you visually see when it comes to fading, you know, and chalking. Lighter colors, you're probably not going to see chalking as much as you would on darker colors. Same thing with fading. You know, you get a red roof system, depending on how much it changes, you can see probably a pretty dramatic difference from what you originally purchased to what you have 30 years down the road.
Anything else that we missed in regards to the PVDF and SMP warranties?
Not on the warranty side so much. Again, super important to know what materials you're using, where they're being installed, what warranties you're being offered on the product. It's never anything real high on anybody's list, but you know, take the time and sit down and read it. You know what's in there. If you have questions about it, you can talk to the person that's supplying the warranty. And they can help educate you on why things are the way they are. It's important to know what's covered and you know how that warranty is going to apply to your specific project.
And to add on to that, I think it's also important to make sure that your warranty documentation is signed and in the hand of the supplier, because otherwise it's not going to be valid for the duration of your warranty.
If it says sampled across the front of it, it's probably not going to do you a lot of good. You want one that's, you know, completed and issued for your project in particular.
Awesome. Well, thank you very much, Jeff. Appreciate the time.
Yep, absolutely.
If you have any questions, please comment down below or check out some sample warranties at SheffieldMetals.com. We have all of our PVDF and SMP warranties listed there for you. Subscribe here to the Metal Roofing Channel. As always, I'm Thad Barnette. We'll catch you next time.